What's up, Sean? How you feeling?
Ready to go.
How was the exhibition?
It was fun. Hella fun.
What happens to Fortuna? I said four rounds. What do you think?
Let's say one, two, or three.
One, two, or three. Hey, great job. He's looking ready tonight.
That's right. We are ready.
Reporting. He's energized. He's ready to put on make a statement.
Yeah, that's what I said. Very true. That he is going to make a statement, and I feel very confident that he's going to do what he has to do.
And Henry, very few tickets left. Get your last few tickets, because then watch it on the zone, because they're gone.
Right. Well, you know what? Tomorrow and the next day, and I think by Friday,
gone.
Oh,
yep.
Because everything builds up from that point. It's so exciting.
Ryan looks on weight.
Oh, my guy, he's on weight. Look at him. Look how strong he is. John is on weight. He lost weight the same
day. Tom is right.
Last real shake off workout, and then a couple more, and that's it. Camp is done.
Yeah, camp is done. We'll be done by Thursday night.
I see Zamir just got here. Where's Rudy? I thought I saw Rudy here. Speed, power, everything. He's ready. Exciting. It seems like to me that the last month flew by. Like it's fight night already.
I mean, we just had our camp. Not too long ago, and all of a sudden, we're ready.
Fight night's here, Ryan, just like that.
A big fight night. I mean, it's amazing.
I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.